Welcome back to Miami, U.S. Century Bank Arena. Jared Schwartz here with your courtside. Our situation, tied at 62, FIU and undefeated Coastal Carolina coming off a victory at Clemson the other night. The Coastal Carolina ball, Gillis, inbounding right in front of our broadcast location courtside. Gets it to Roth in the backcourt. 4 second differential, shot clock and game clock. 5 seconds left to shoot. Rafa, dribble drive, step back jumper, 18 feet away, no good. 5 seconds to go. Phil Taylor with the ball for FIU. Now 2 seconds, gotta put a shot up. Allen at the buzzer for the win. It's good. FIU has done it. It counts. And Jeremy Allen has connected. And FIU wins at the buzzer. They win their home opener, 64-62 over Coastal Carolina. Isaiah Thomas's team moves to 2-3 on the year. Cliff Ellis' squad falls to 5-1 as the shot was good at the buzzer. They get it done tonight. 64-62, FIU. How about that? Allen at the buzzer. Ha ha.